Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be in Gujarat today. Prime Minister will be inaugurating a number of projects worth crores in the Bhavnagar and Vadodara districts. This is his third visit to his home state in a month. The Prime Minister's visit comes amid a controversy in announcement of the Gujarat Assembly poll dates, with the Congress alleging that the Election Commission has allowed Prime Minister Modi to declare the dates at his last rally in the state. Modi will also be inaugurating the first phase of the 615 crore rupee ferry service between Bhavnagar and Bharuch district across the Gulf of Khambat. Before his visit, Modi tweeted, and I quote, "We'll be on a day-long Gujarat visit where key development programs will be launched. Today is special because phase one of the ferry service between Ghoga and Dahej would be inaugurated. Ghoga-Dahej ferry will reduce travel time and also enable movement of vehicles. This project will further Gujarat's development," unquote.